Though the war on the continent had ended, Hjalmar refused to lay down his arms. The young king pledged to raid and burn the shores of the Empire of Nilfgaard each spring. He meant to keep his word, even at the cost of drowning his people in their own